Now, South Korea's top nuclear envoy says he'll meet his American counterpart, Biegun, this week to discuss ways to continue the momentum for talks between North Korea and the United States. Speaking to reporters upon his arrival in Washington, D.C. Monday, Do-hoon, special representative for Korean Peninsula Peace and Security Affairs, stressed that Seoul-Washington coordination is crucial if they're going to find a solution for the nuclear impasse. Although working-level denuclearization talks held in Stockholm last weekend broke down with no progress made, he insisted that North Korea and the U.S. left room for future dialogue. Seoul's foreign ministry said Lee will also meet with his Japanese counterpart during his four-day stay in Washington.